aggravate the sugar. So today you will meet this lovely city that is the capital of Croatia, the biggest town in Croatia, the most populated town, but very lovely to live in. Inside we are passing by another museum. It's a museum of art and crafts. And next to the museum of art and crafts, this modern building that you will see is our music academy. But maybe the most interesting building and the most beautiful building is on your right side, and this is our National Theater. So the National Theater over there, in front of the theater, later if you decide to go on foot, made by Ivan Meštrović. Ivan Meštrović, you must have heard of him, he's the most important Croatian sculptor maybe of all times, and I'm sure you've seen a lot of his work traveling through Croatia. This is called The Well of Life, and it's one of the most famous sculptures that he made. So now we are starting to circle around the heart of this lower town, something that we call a green horseshoe. So if you have maps, plans of the city, you can clearly see what the green horseshoe is. It's a string of 8 parks in the form of a letter U. So you will see this U-shaped parks in the lower town, 3 parks on one side, on the other, and at the top you can see the botanical garden. So we will try to circle around the green horseshoe, and you can do the walk around the green horseshoe starting here near the National Theater, or starting near the park that we now we are passing by the second park, and this building on our right is actually connected with this underground tunnel with the theater. So now the ballerinas use the tunnel tradition to go on the weekend when it's a nice day to hike on Medvednica mountain, or to spend time in one of the many green services that we have in our city behind our backs. You can see this beautiful little art pavilion located on King Tomislav Square. You should come back here and discover this area. It's very busy, or just apartments where people live. So now we are passing by Drinjevac Park. This is the most loved park by people from Zagreb. In the middle of the park you will notice this little music pavilion where we have concerts. So just last week this summer concert season ended, and it was called Dance Nights, and every night there was a concert where you could come and dance. There were different teams, and salsa, disco night, and there is pretty much something going on in this park every couple of weeks. We are now from here. They actually started this idea of creating the string that today is called the green horseshoe. And the plane trees in the park are over 150 years old. And one of the little details I love in all the parks in Zagreb is how they constantly change flowers. So every 4 weeks, according to the flower calendar, all the flower arrangements are changed. Favorite season is the end of April, beginning of May, when the whole city is full of tourists. So over here, like I told you, there is always something going on. So in a few weeks we'll have this food and film festival. So on the right side over here you can watch movies. You just need to catch a spot on the grass. And my favorite thing organized in the park is during summer, near the fountain on the other side of the square, they put a big sandbox and they put chairs and parcels. So we call this event the beach, and we pretend that we are on the beach for 3 weeks. There is a beach bar, a book bar. It's actually called the Sea of Books, and it's kind of raising awareness how you make people read more. So you can come to the beach, you can read the book in a book bar, you can buy a cocktail and sit in the chair and read your book. So this happens every summer because the sea are on the beach in July. So again, we are passing by Croatian Academy of Arts and Science. Over here you can now see they are preparing for a little festival. Also, I don't know if you know this art pavilion, this yellow building. I already told you it's located on King Tomislav Square. And it's actually facing the central railway station at the end of this street. And the railway is actually the line that divides this historical part from more modern part of the city on the other side. When we climb to the upper town, because now we are starting to go towards but in this historical part, the center of the universe here. So now we are starting to go towards upper town. Actually, the story about Zagreb is a story about two little towns built in medieval times on top of the two hills. They were separated by this. They realized that it would be better if we join forces, which only happens in the after. So soon enough we will take a left turn again, and then if you look left really quickly, you will see, you will catch a glimpse of our cathedral. Is located on Capitol Hill, and later on during our walking tour we will go towards this historical part of the town. There are some, we call them insulas or islands, that survived this week. You will see it on your left side, we'll pass by it, this little island where this buildings that are not so high is something that survived the earthquake. It's mostly 17th century buildings. And now we are actually from the other side of the cathedral, passing by this ark that used to belong to the bishops of Capitol today. It's every year. So we can come here. They have this. Also, lovely installations. They have this giant who snores when you get close to him. A little park that moves around every year. They decide to make an installation in a park in Zagreb, and then they have workshops. I love the streets. I just went here yesterday, and the trees were not so. Yellow, so they change color very rapidly. Those are wild chestnut trees, and they really like every day they go. We are realizing that the summer is coming to its end, and it's coming to our city on the mountain, especially on the way.
And it's just like 2:20.
I remember nothing.
Moč biti res lenne. Ne veš kaj, to je nekaj tradicija iz ne vem, že kdaj in jaz pa pač ne vem. Meni že jih stane tako lajk like, štiri kone, pač sam ja.
Yeah. You may find it already on the square with the stands. Okay. I think you're not going to the optional, right?
No.
So you will have time for yourselves. You know?
Oh, yes!
You know what I always say?
Yeah.
You choose two, three things you want to do today.
Exactly.
Yeah, I think I'm fine. On the same, was there no damages? And, can have a take a picture.
The lower town is the Green Horseshoe. So there are three parts of the line connecting Tremeske with the central station. This is the train station. And then if you search for the park, you go to the Panko Garden.
Thank you. Thank you. L, U, S, A. Fossil. Поведи построй на стражу.
Да, запоед. A lo mejor ahí en el hotel.